Hello, in front of me I've got Realme 9i. In this video I'll show you how to enable or disable app drawer. As you can see right now, the app drawer is enabled. In order to disable it, tap and hold on free space on the screen and go to more. Enter home screen mode and select between standard or drawer mode to enable or disable app drawer. Now the app drawer is disabled. And now let's enable it again. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.